Think about Ikkyo. Connect it here. Push forward. So you get this point, reference point here. And then switch. And then you can take your time to come back because his balance is checked. You're not giving things away. So on the rotation, you're going into this position where you're controlling, making like a box window here. If you're weak here, and you start turning, you just stand up again. So, on the basic formula, here, keep this projected even further. So it's actually falling. Practice slow. Good. Box section. Project. Keep turning. Connection we were making last session where you were good connection. Okay. Change. Connection. Yeah. Change. Application. I'm doing this because he won't let me. Allow me.
Yeah.
You won't let me do this. You won't let me transfer. And so I'm breaking his balance to get him to go there. You won't let me come this way, so I've come this way. And this way. And this way. Okay. Off the line, cut.
feet?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good to change direction again.
Some more over here. Bounce less through here. Just before you go any negative. Just gives you the edge. Just gives you the edge. This is the shoulders again. Come through the shoulders here, come through in the center. And the pain is moving us because obviously we don't have a pain. But I've been practicing off the wrist joint and just onto the forearm so I can actually practice the movement rather than having the pain interfere with the technique, if you understand what I mean. So I've been just drifting off the joint, so I'm not causing my partner any pain, but I'm still able to practice the movement. Still able to practice the movement in the Sankyo. It feels totally different. So if you're just attacking the joint pain there, and you're over there with a joint that's bringing them up, but if you practice basic one, two, three. Right off the joint. One, two, three. One, two. So, completely left the joint alone. So it's forcing me to practice the movement rather than everything being done with the pain. So he's, instead of him being dictated by the pain, I'll go where you want, I'll go where you want. You won't go where I want on this grip. So what I've got is this grip. So I really have got to make those movements. We get Sankyo format. So I'm working off the joint. Show me. Give it a try, it's interesting. So no longer is he in any pain, he's just practicing movement. Good. Commence. If you slowly tap down a little and try and come up the side a little more just to get a little bit of balance loss there, rather than letting him stay stable here, he's got two legs on the deck again, where this would just take the edge off it. So think about your tap and think about your positioning. Just slow down your feet a little further across here. It's more of a meet than a connect. This is a bone-on-bone chop connection. So this is a meet. So you just deflected this attack over here slightly. Slowly. You deflected this attack over here slightly. You're just giving it the edge rather than here. You're still on balance. Let's get it.